show you how to move horizontally or vertically inside Procreate Dreams. If you're interested in downloading this exact project file, check out the description box below. So over here, we have a piece of drawing, the circle. I am going to say move it across the screen strictly horizontally. So first I want to select it. So when you move it, it kind of goes free motion. So let me just double finger tap to undo. So the trick to move strictly horizontally is to add a second finger when you move. So again, tap on it again. And then when you move, see, when you add the second finger, the movement is strictly horizontal because you can see the guide right on top of the object. And similarly, if you want to move vertically, when you start moving, tap on the bounding box, start moving, and then add a second finger. And that will help you to restrict the angle that you're moving. So that's how you move horizontally or vertically inside Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.